coming down to the final stretch. And again, we anticipate one of these runners trying to go as deep in the well as possible to find an acceleration, but careful not to do it too soon. On the men's side, Mwange waited till the final few strides, and here we come down to the final few yards. Yado in front of Mejdoub. Will Mejdoub have enough to pass Yado, or will Yado hold her off? They're less than a stride apart.
Yado the younger, 25, Mejdoub, age 30. The 30-year-old married.
And now comes the sprint for both runners.
Oh my goodness.
Mejdoub on the inside, Yado to her left.
Oh my goodness.
And they're gonna finish simultaneously. We may need an official judge to declare the winner. Too close for us to call off the monitor. We are going to have to wait to get official word on who is declared as the winner.
I can tell you that one of the runners is having a very difficult time here off camera, appears to have become quite sick.
So as Mejdoub and Yado came across the finish line, Mejdoub nearly collapsing seconds after finishing. That is Yado you are looking at there. And it appears that Yado has been declared the winner. So Yado holds off Mejdoub. Mejdoub has been taken, as you see, to undergo medical supervision. She's being taken to the medical tent.